This is my baby. I do have dual exhaust, but right now I have my pacesetter quick tube, long tube quick drip headers installed. Oh, it's open header there.
I can't see them, but
just pretty much getting the sound off of it. SRT10 hood, tinted lights. My 22 is blacked out, debadged, full tint, tonneau cover. Of course, I do have that light on. You can see because open headers.